Trinity Lutheran School. It's Pastor Dave here. Sure do miss hearing you kids playing in the playground and being here. It's awfully quiet. I just wanted to say hey, and we're going into Holy Week, and just y'all know what Holy Week is about, right? And you know what happened yesterday? There was a special thing called Palm Sunday, and look, I found a palm branch that was left here. You know what happened on Palm Sunday? Jesus came into Jerusalem triumphal. I mean, victorious. I mean, it was glorious, and Jesus actually got the adulation and the pomp and the circumstance and the adoration that he deserves. I've got my Bible here. I wanted to read to you from Matthew 21. It tells about the triumphal entry. The triumphal entry. The wind was blowing. As they approached Jerusalem, this is chapter 21, verse 1. As they approached Jerusalem and they came to Bethpage at the Mount of Olives, Jesus sent two of his disciples, saying to them, "Go to the village ahead of you, and at once you will find a donkey tied there, with her colt by her. Untie them and bring them to me. If anyone says anything to you, tell him that the Lord needs them, and he'll send them right away." This took place to fulfill what was spoken to the prophet. "Say to the daughter of Zion, see, your king comes to you, gentle and riding on a donkey, on a colt, on the foal of a donkey." The disciples went and did as Jesus instructed them. They brought the donkey and the colt, and they placed their cloaks on them, and Jesus sat on them. A very large crowd. Now it's just a very large crowd. Spread their cloaks on the road, while others cut branches from the trees and they spread them on the road. And the crowds that went ahead of Jesus and those that follow shouted, "Hosanna, Hosanna to the Son of David. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest." That's true. Jesus is the King of the universe. He's the Son of David, the finest, the greatest king that Israel ever had. And he was actually coming into Jerusalem for the last time. He knew he was going to die, and he was going to die for our sins. So the week that's coming, this is Monday, this week is called Holy Week. It's the last week of Jesus's life on earth, and it ends on Friday when he dies, on Good Friday. And then you know what happens on Easter, right? And he was raised again from the dead, victorious once again. But from Sunday to Sunday, a lot happens. And did you see this? I found an egg. Something in it. Wonder what it is. You'll have to stay tuned, and you'll find out tomorrow. Would you pray with me? Heavenly Father, I lift up our young people to you for your divine blessing and your protection. We pray, Lord, that you'd keep them safe and bring them back to school when it's safe for that to happen. Lord, we thank you for our teachers and our principal, and we thank you for this school, for Trinity Lutheran School. And thank you for your son that you sent to die for us that we might live forever. It's in his name we pray, Jesus, amen.